had lost everything they loved. It's a true story. But these are the moments of our lives when we sacrifice everything for something, and that's okay.